I presume this is for me.
Yeah, that's all laid out for you there. You're comfortable in that position?
Reasonably.
Oh, good, okay. Shall we start with word association?
Let's do it.
See where that gets us. School!
Tamagotchi.
Is that the name of your school?
They used to just, you know, lock us up and then feed us. And if they didn't play with us, we'd die.
Was that the Maris brothers? Nicknames?
Sammy J.
Puppets?
Lucrative.
Randy?
What?
Oh!
Hey, man.
Hey, man.
Hey,
what's up? Well, I should ask you, I suppose. Puppets.
Yep.
Word association, just so
oh, right, sorry,
your
I
head.
Missed the premise. I was just down here having
a... School?
Expensive.
Nicknames?
Turtle. God knows why.
Puppets?
Turtle.
Randy?
Turtle. I don't know what he's talking
about. It's good,
about.
No, it's fine.
Okay. Opening.
Painful.
Dry cleaners.
Also very painful. Will thought it was funny. I love your work, by the way.
He can see your ass.
Miss Piggy.
Paris.
And Sammy J, Miss Piggy?
Paris also. Great night.
Great crazy night. Times!
It must be a word for what you're describing, but I'm not quite sure what it is. Carpet burns for you, I suspect. Legs.
Again.
They're just amazing.
They
great
are
to have.
Good.
How are your legs, Randy?
Non-existent at this point. I can do this, look.
Oh, that's a little bit disturbing.
There's like one of those escalator airport sort of
love.
No.
Come over here. Give me some love. Come on. Give me. Oh.
It's getting a bit Miss Piggy on you now.
It's strange, yeah.
Paris.
I think Paris is calling. I think you feel so gorgeous and soft. Yeah. Should we go a little deeper?
I think
Randy.
So. Yeah. That's
true. Sammy, does it worry you that with all this attention, Randy might get a big head?
Yeah, but I just unzip it and take the stuffing out.
Yeah. I was hoping it might go to my neck. That's not quite as scrotal.
Are either of you concerned about the obvious homoerotic subtext of your relationship?
Homoerotic?
Sure.
Do you think we've got homoerotic tendencies?
Not sure. He was the one leering at you before.
I know. He came over. You're the one that hugged me, man!
I enjoyed it as well.
Really?
Yeah, I really liked it.
Well, maybe this is an opportunity for you to talk to me about your homoerotic tendencies towards me.
Well, yeah. Yeah, all right. No, it was quite nice. I enjoyed it.
Sweet.
I wouldn't mind a little bit more of it.
Really?
Yeah.
The tank is full, my friend. The tank is full.
It is a bit weird, but it's incredibly lovely to touch you.
Mm. Have
it's
you ever...
It's nice.
I'm not
it's
sure
nice.
Whether we...
All right. That's
don't go.
That's quite enough of that, fella.
Don't
all righty, thank you very much.
Come back.
You're not in the AFL, are you?
No. That was an amazing laugh. Did you hear that? Did you hear that one, Sammy?
I did.
I'm sort of macaw.
How do you go with groupies?
We tend to go after them, actually.
Yeah, it's awkward, yeah.
At the Adelaide Fringe Festival this year, we've just done our show.
Oh, no, don't tell this story.
OK, I won't.
No, go on.
No, well, we... And there was this woman...
Yeah, it is.
Not her name, but she came back to our hotel room. We drugged her so bad.
And just...
Dark area there, fellas. You got to know. Has anything ever come between you? People.
Sorry.
Is there something you've always wanted to say to each other on national television?
Randy?
Mm?
Are you thirsty?
Maybe a little.
You're biting.
Would you please thank Sammy J and Randy?